I am talking about an incident which I saw back in the late 50s, early 60s, mostly in the late 50s, in Chatham, New Jersey, Myersville Road, 77 Myersville Road. I was with my father, James M. DuPont, my brother, J. Richard DuPont. He's 80 now. And he recollected what we saw, a big tumbling rock, I guess you could say, in the sky, which turned dull red to cherry red, back to dull red, and disappeared. It was only in our field of view for maybe 20, 30 degrees, a matter of seconds, that it did this. There were no sparks. There were no trails. There was no bright lights. It was just a dull red boulder, I guess you could say, tumbling, like almost like an asteroid with pockmarks. You could see it. I am talking about an incident which I saw back in the late 50s, early 60s, mostly in the late 50s, in Chatham, New Jersey, Myersville Road, 77 Myersville Road. I was with my father, James M. DuPont, my brother, J. Richard DuPont. He's 80 now. And he recollected what we saw, a big tumbling rock, I guess you could say, in the sky, which turned dull red to cherry red, back to dull red, and disappeared. It was only in our field of view for maybe 20, 30 degrees, a matter of seconds, that it did this. There were no sparks. There were no trails. There was no bright lights. It was just a dull red boulder, I guess you could say, tumbling, like almost like an asteroid with pockmarks. You could see it. And it was so big that we figured, or I'm figuring, maybe it was 70 miles up. And at that size, to look at least the size of a pea was probably about 5,000 feet across. Obviously, if this had hit the earth, it would have done some real damage. I calculate by my memory and the Google Earth that it was probably moving pretty much due east when it came across. It would have passed over Long Island. But then again, not many people would have seen it, and I'm looking for people who have seen this type of thing. I've yet to see pictures of anything on the internet, and managed to find some artist conception that I used for purposes of display as pretty close to what it looked like. But not there, the pock marks were more pronounced, and like I said, there was no sound. It passed, just sailed by, said hello and goodbye, and that was it. So I'd appreciate any type of feedback on this type of thing, and thank you for your input if you have some.